My two custom-made handrails. Up close look at my detailed work. Okay, so freshly poured cement, end cap. I come from Home Depot. I made this. This was a piece of a cutting board, and this was also off of a cutting board. Everything's done by hand. No electric tools. I bought this from Home Depot. This was laying around in the yard. So we got it connected onto here. And a little piece of block in between this bracket. I don't know what type of bracket this is, but it was laying around in the shed. It worked perfectly. Sometimes you can find things just laying around that just work, you know? And this is like that. If you can see how I have it. Like that. This is from garden sections. This is like block wood. And this is like nailed into there. This is cemented into the crack. In here, this is resting, this corner resting on here. These were all just pieces of wood laying around. I had just all this wood laying around in the yard. I got this from Home Depot, this bracket here. I don't know what this is actually for, but I used it for this. This was something I found in the yard because I didn't have a washer for that, because that screw I used is too small for this and that hole right there. So I'll probably just paint over this because it's green. This is actually an end cap from Liquid Nails. And I just painted over that. Yeah, why throw stuff away? So it was this actually. It works, it's metal, it's not gonna crack or rust, so why not? Save myself $4. Why buy anything when you can use trash? I have liquid nails here around it. This is, believe it or not, something I found in this shed. It was just like a washer, but I might get some kind of putty, like maybe wood putty, to cover over this to make it more like permanent, because this might eventually start cracking and breaking. But just for extra security, all this is done with, most of it's done with liquid nails and screws. So just have you take a look there. This board I actually niched out. If you can see this, I niched a hole here for this to go in there, and it didn't quite go all the way down because, well, it can't anyway because it's going to hit the ground anyway, but I'm okay with it. I still have to paint. So all this is connected to there, and this is connected to that, and that's connected to this, and this is connected to that. I mean, this ain't going nowhere. This is like really, really sturdy. I probably overdid the sturdiness of it because, you know, this, by law, you have to have handrails when you have a step like this. So, I just want to don't want anyone to sue me, right? But, this took me like a good week, but, you know, I don't just like, When I do stuff like this, I don't just like stay on one project. I get tired of doing one thing. I'll leave it, let it go, and I'll go work on something else until I get tired of doing that. Then I'll go back. You know what I mean? Like, I go back and forth with different things. So things take me a long time to do like this. But I'm very, very proud of my work. I think I did a better job than hiring someone, actually. I mean, this could have been I could have sawed this down to be even, like with this, all of this other, like I could have, you know, I could have made it even with this, but I'm not worried about it. And I mean, I could have, I guess I could actually put another board like in between here and here, but again, I mean, it's good enough, you know, it's good enough. So anyway, there was a huge crack all along here, and I did put some sand and some kind of this yellow filler, but yeah, I don't know what to do, because it's too big. The crack is too big just to use like caulking cement type stuff, and yet it's too small to use much of this because it expands, this yellow filler stuff, it expands so much. But I did pour, I had some leftover cement from here, and I did pour some in here, and I put some bricks on top. I will use the expansion stuff, yellow expansion stuff in here, because it's such a huge crack. But I'm not sure what to do about over here yet. I haven't found anything for this yet. Maybe I'll just put some pea gravel in there like I have over here. Yeah. So I just wanted, basically I was just wanting to do a up close look at my custom built, hand by hand built handrails. These things are, handrails aren't cheap. Okay, if you go to buy these things like at Home Depot or on eBay or anywhere online, you're looking at several hundred dollars, if not more. Like if I had to buy all this, can you imagine? This has been like probably hundreds and hundreds of dollars, if not, you know, $500 or $600 easy, if I had to buy all this already made, already pre-made. So wow, I really saved myself money on this. A lot of it's just trash you'd find, or trash you would throw away, you know, this end cap, scrap wood. Most of it's just scrap wood. I mean, can you imagine? I made this from a cutting board. This, so crazy, I know. And this bracket, like, I don't even know, it was something I found laying around. It was like, I think it was from this, actually. Or was it? Here, it was similar to this. I don't even know. What is this? Who knows, right? This isn't the same one, but it's like, where's the video? Similar to this. I mean, you can find stuff. Like, when I find stuff just laying around on the ground or in the shed, I don't usually throw it away. Like, I don't usually throw stuff away like this, because even if I don't know, if I don't even know what it is or what it's for, I just hang on to stuff, you know. And when I do that, I find that I can actually use it. Like, a lot of times, there's a lot of things. Like, what is this anyway? I don't know what this is for, right? But I'm just gonna throw it in the shed. Things I find laying around. Like, I didn't have a washer to go on this, and I didn't have the right size screw for this, so, you know, why not? I'm just gonna probably paint this white, or just leave it like that. Who cares? I mean, I don't care. It's mine, you know. I'm happy with it. I saved a lot of money, and I got exactly what I wanted. Okay, check out my OnlyFans if you like that kind of thing. Take care.